gusty fog after midnight. Some thunderstorms may produce gust winds and heavy rainfall in the evening. Humidity lows in the lower 60s. Southwest winds around 5 miles per hour, becoming northwest after midnight. Chance of rain 50%. Monday, gusty fog in the morning. Sunday, hot with highs in the mid-80s. West winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Monday night, mostly clear in the evening, then becoming partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-60s. Southwest winds around 5 miles per hour. Tuesday, mostly sunny. A chance of showers in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Humid with highs in the lower 80s. Southwest winds around 5 miles per hour, increasing to around 10 miles per hour in the afternoon. Chance of rain 70%. Tuesday night, partly cloudy with showers likely with a chance of thunderstorms in the evening, then mostly clear after midnight. Lows around 60. Chance of rain 70%. Wednesday, mostly sunny. Highs around 80. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers. Lows in the lower 60s. Thursday, partly sunny. A chance of showers in the afternoon. Highs in the lower 80s. Chance of rain 40%. Thursday night, mostly cloudy with a chance of showers. Lows in the lower 60s. Chance of rain 40%. Friday, partly sunny with a chance of showers. A chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 70s. Chance of rain 50%. Friday night, mostly cloudy. A chance of showers and thunderstorms in the evening. Lows in the lower 70s. Chance of rain 50%.